A government in Delhi as well. In fact, before the press conference, when I spoke to Prakash Javadekar and we asked him, like, it's 33 is the tally showing being shown at the moment. And that time also he said that don't worry, it's just a matter of 2-3 seats, we will be able to form it. Even Rajnath Singh, for that matter, when he was posed this question, he also tried to negate it in the beginning, but later on, while ending the press conference, he ended it on a positive note with very self-confidence. He was saying that I must tell you all that we will form the government in all the four states. So at the moment, BJP is all
Delhi,
set
how,
mentally
Mamata,
to form
you,
the government
Mamata,
in Delhi.
Mamata, if I can interrupt you, did you ask them now the results have come in? 32 seats is what they've won. I'm not talking about the leads. The only one seat is depending if the Congress is leading. So the results are in.